It's important to acknowledge the past, which comes with some sadness. So it's been almost 6 years since Natalie Sarkeesian's death. And as you can imagine, every day and every week and every month and every year that goes by, it doesn't really get easier for her family. There are always those feelings of emptiness in this.